story.
Where we going?
Tommy Facetti, how's it going, Mr. Big Shot? I hear all these things about you, some kind of player in town now, eh?
Paul, you're drunk.
No, you stupid pal, I ain't drunk. I had a couple, and some treats. I've been a bit of a couple of days, you know. Anyway, don't give me that, I ain't a mug. Who set you up in this town? Oh, me, that's who.
Really?
Don't give me that, don't. I introduced you to people, I showed you the ropes. Did a lot of stuff for you, and this is how you repay me. You ignore me. You won't give me a way in, or after all I did for you. What do you think, I am a devil, Sonny?
Paul, take it easy. I've been busy. Don't be an idiot.
I ain't no idiot, Moose. That's what I said in Boston. You are skipping the trouble, son, because you're going to get it. Tommy, mate, please. Use me big hope, please. Don't laugh at me.
Paul, get some sleep. Seriously.
You better tell him, Mario.
We got problems with the street kids.
That was Kim Wilde from England. What a talented and cool woman she is.
What's wrong with your cat, buddy?
See if you enjoy this next track as much as I have listening to it in absolute darkness.
You know, I just didn't think he was like that.
Tommy, for a raging lunatic, you're pretty naive. I'll be back at work soon. Teach you a thing or two about life, you hear?
Take your time, Ernest. Look after yourself.
You better tell him, Mario.
Oh.
build tools to beat each other over the head and discover how to make mead to celebrate with afterwards. Then Columbus came over, shut down the Pilgrim Discourse. Why? All very confusing if you ask me. And you did. And I asked myself, that is a perfect subject for a region-wide discussion show. Which is very lucky because I happen to host one. To discuss the subject of morality, we have Firebrand Preacher, Pastor Richards, the head of the Pastor Richards Salvation Statue Organization, a group which plans to raise enough money to build a statue of Pastor Richards himself. We also have John Brown, leader of Moms Against Popular Culture, or MAPC, or is it MAPS? Map Gay, I don't know. We're deep in acronym hell right now, or is it Purgatory? And finally, we have Barry Stark, author of the book As Nature Intended. He's the editor of Vice City's Naturist News, and is working feverishly, it says here, to bring more nude recreation to Vice City. To protect the dignity of our other panelists, we place Mr. Barry Stark behind a divider.
I'm naked back here. It's my right as a person.
Yes. Let's start with the obvious, yes? Is it moral to be naked?
Yes! You can't stop me!
Well, I'm a mother, so I have to deal with this issue every day. My adorable kids have learned that it's wrong to be naked. When it's bath time, they know to put on a bathing costume. That's also the reason there are no mirrors in my house. Nudity leads to bad...
I always felt very constricted. Then it hit me like a slippery fish. Clothes are plain wrong. When you're born, you're not wearing any clothes. When you die, you're not wearing any clothes.
I'm going to have to interrupt you there. What if you die at work? What if an enormous piece of machinery falls on you while you're working?
Clothes lead to immorality. Nudity stops people from fighting. Have you seen an issue of National Geographic lately? People around the world are nude. You don't want to shoot a machine gun or a howitzer or a flamethrower. No one's ever stolen my car. No one's ever pickpocketed me. They've never even tried.
That's because you're a degenerate loony.
If the police were naked, it would set a great example to everyone. You can direct traffic and throw in its entirely in the buff.
Maurice, this kind of immoral behavior is exactly why I'm building the Pastor Richard's Salvation statue. Noah had an ark, Texans had the Alamo, and I am building a highly fortified structure in my image. Simple. This 50-story statue will be able to deflect alpha, gamma, and beta radiation. The day is coming, and coming soon, where the artificial suns will rain down to punish the degenerates of this city. But you can save yourself. The Pastor Richard's Salvation statue will be a completely self-sufficient community. We have canned food rations, private living quarters, and enough supplies to survive happily the predicted 40,000 years of nuclear winter. In phase two, and with funding from NASA, we will equip this massive statue with rockets. So when the poopy hits the proverbial fan, we will load up the statue with all of the people who have saved themselves through generous donations, blast into space, and colonize Saturn with a race of morally correct, affluent people ruled by me.
Will there be naked people?
mí no se me olvida la cara, hijo puta.
Vemos para un commercial, pero no se me muevan porque regresamos con más música estupenda en el próximo momento que sea comercialmente posible.